81 milligrams is a quarter of a regular aspirin. A regular aspirin is 325 milligrams. So anything over 160 milligrams is fine. Two baby aspirin or a regular aspirin. Okay. I'd also like to prescribe a medicine for you called nitroglycerin.